So to answer this question, let me start by writing it down. Our equation for another.